You were late. I was beginning to worry. I was stood up.
I had to go and get a new binder. This thing is killing me.
Bitch, please. You got duct tape wrapped around your wang, then you can talk to me about pain.
Well, isn't somebody already in bitchy queen mode tonight? I need clean socks. Thanks. How'd the docs go? How are your T-cells?
You worry too much, Sid.
Don't fuck around. What did they say?
I still got less than 200. That ain't gonna change. You expected a miracle?
I don't know, maybe.
Don't fret none, Sid. I'm lucky. I get to die young and leave a beautifully fabulous corpse. I don't have to go through the horror of getting old. I would just die if I got saggy balls.
It's not funny.
Yes, it is. It's fucking hilarious. Not as funny as giving fags sheep warmers medicine.
It's not funny, Chad.
Yeah, well, I have to find the humor in things now, Sid. Girl, can't you draw straight? What would you do without me?
Guess I'll have to find out.
I'm sorry, Sid. I don't want to take my final bow so soon, but I don't have a say in that. I want you to promise me something.
What's that?
This generation of gay men is dead. They're wiping us out.
Dad, don't.
No, please. What breeders don't get is that we are born every day. And queens won't be around to take care of them. Dykes will. Promise me that you will take care of all the little faglings and baby dykes.
I promise.
Good. Enough of this shit talk.
My lady.
My knight in black jeans. It's showtime.
Under the sun.